A unique aspect of Vajrayana Buddhism is how it actively works with darkness and negativity, transforming them into luminous wisdom. Within Vajrayana meditation practice, the wrathful deities are welcomed as intense and overwhelming destroyers of ego. Opening to the wrathful deities becomes a way to face the deepest fears of one's subconscious and to become free of them.